Looking to throw on second down. And the Steeler pressure too much here. He's going down. Nigel Bradham coming hard on the blitz. He dumps him for a loss of eight. Here's Young to throw on third down. He throws and he hits the slant route to Thomas. And he's going to have the first down yardage as he's down at about the 30-yard line. Again to McCoy. And tough going there as he'll only get it up to about the 31. Credited with a one-yard gain there to make it second and nine.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run. And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete.
This defense is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. It came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
Incomplete pass on second down. Let's see what the offense draws up here on third. Back to throw. Young, he'll set up the screen to McCoy. A short gain there of just four, and that'll bring up a fourth down. And they're getting him involved early.
You feel like they saw something on tape, or they just have a sense with him because he's had a good week of practice or something in that area. But they want him involved, just as you said. They want him to touch it either in the running game or the passing game, but they must like the matchups they're getting.
A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And the Steelers, they're going to take over an excellent field position. They'll run it for the first time with Alvin Kamara. And a short gain down to about the 33. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and eight.
Well, he's looking for some running room, and there wasn't a whole lot of it there on that play. I think he was lucky to get a couple yards out of it. So those defenders, they were rallying to the football pretty quickly.
And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. The reception good for seven. It's third down. And on third down, a nickel formation here defensively. Here's Kamara trying to run for it. And it's a fumble. And this is scooped up by the Lions. A big seam, and he might go all the way. And he's going to take it in for a Lion touchdown.